they are supposed to check the van to make sure that everybody is out of the van to the facility. And after that, they have to cross-check the van again to see if there's anybody left. And that routine was not carried out. We reported to the state. We told them, we sent them the termination letter. We reported ourselves to the Department of Economic Security, and the state have already sent somebody here, and we are complying with the investigation.